Hi YouTube, we are gonna go to the farm and then harvest some vegetables and then cook them. We're here now. Yes, the farm. We're here
a bit. There you go.
I'm harvesting some cherry tomatoes.
Your bucket's looking like?
I have a full bucket here. Yes. So that's what we do. Yes. We got some of these ones, so, and they're already heavy. This one's a super bendy one. That's extra big. Whoa. There's one that's big and deep enough. Every Saturday, the farmers do a farmer's market, and we weighed some stuff so that stuff could go on the farmer's stand. After that, we got the farm ready for the farmer's stand. This is the stand of the farm. There's some chickens right here. They love to eat grass. And they just come around saying, "Walk, walk."
Have you looked for eggs before?
Yeah,
okay. There we go. You want to go open the lid? Let's go see if there's any eggs in there in the nest box. Okay, you want to grab it here and just pull it over. Any eggs yet today? Let's see. No.
No.
Maybe check this corner over here.
Oh! There's one.
Is it still warm?
Yes.
Yeah, it was just laid. Very nice. All right, well then we'll put it very careful in the, you want to just put it in the basket here. Very careful. Okay, very good. And I'll just hang that back up and we'll take them over to the fridge later. Yeah. Do you want to give them a special snack while you're here?
How can they not just jump out?
Oh, sometimes they do, but they like those treats a lot. So they all go back in for it. So I'll open the door and just kind of scatter it in there. There we go, see?
Get it. like eating all over the place.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's okay.
Back in there.
You too. Get in there. Come on.
That one's still.
Come on, get in there. That's a girl.
How many times this summer and fall do you think you went to harvest with the farmers?
I think I went like 10 or 11 times.
Yeah.
Now that we're back from the farm, we're going to cook ratatouille for lunch. This is eggplant, this is a yellow squash, this is a zucchini, and this is a green bell pepper, and this is a red onion, and this is a garlic, and this one is a yellow bell pepper, and this is an onion, and this is a tomato. And we need some salt and pepper, and some olive oil, and some more salt. I'm going to put in some oil, and then I'm going to put the onions in. When the onion looks cooked, we can put the bell peppers in. And we're gonna stir it up a little. Okay.
Super.
I'm gonna put in some salt and some pepper. We are gonna put in the salt and some zucchinis. And I think it's ready. I'm gonna put in some basil, and unfortunately, I do not have any fresh stuff. Now it's time to put in the garlic. It's looking good. It's time to put in the eggplant. We are going to put the tomatoes in. We are going to fry some eggs and then to put on top. And these are the ones from the farm, from the chickens.
When it's done, it's topped with Parmesan cheese.
And then topped with the fried egg. Now I'm gonna try an egg and some vegetable. That is actually good. Now let's check the egg. That's also good. Now I'm gonna have my lunch. I hope you enjoy the video by YouTube.